permanently change the default zoom level in Microsoft Edge browser, click on three dots, settings, then appearance, and then zoom. Any preference in zoom level is saved and applies to all websites or tabs. To change the zoom level for a single website or tab, click three dots and then select plus or minus buttons. Microsoft Edge browser saves your preference for your next browsing session for that website. To see the list of websites for which you have set a specific zoom level, paste this link in address bar of Edge browser and press enter. Alternatively, click three dots, settings, then cookies and site permissions, then all permissions and zoom levels. Here you can click the delete button next to a website to reset the zoom level to 100% default. To quickly zoom in or zoom out a web page in the Edge browser, press Ctrl key on the keyboard of your computer and scroll forward or backward the mouse wheel of the mouse. To see a website page in full screen, click three dots and select this double arrow next to the zoom. Alternatively, press F11 button on the computer keyboard. To disable full screen mode, you can move mouse toward upward border of screen and then click the double arrow or press F11 button again.